name is Raymond Mishido. I come from Zimbabwe. I've been in Swaziland for the past 7 months, and as you can see, I'm a weaver and a chef at the same time. When I arrived in Swaziland, I tried to get a job, but I couldn't. And the thing I thought of first was to go into weaving.
It's at this stage that you get to have more dust rising, because it's finished, it's taken off the board, all the dust.
I use plastic mainly, recycled plastic, you know, like we're trying to go green. In some cases I combine it with wool, mainly more from the Agora boat. Some of the products I make are shoes, you know, like shoes, hats, bags, scarves, anything. This is really quite a job. I enjoy doing it. And I'm planning on training a few guys from the wood I'm living in. That's in Ezulwini. I haven't been doing this for very long. I got some training from the boys I was seeing just before I left the country. So now I think it's time for me also to train some people. Firstly, the people I'd like to train are my rural folks back in Zimbabwe. Or like during the winter period when there's no planting and plowing. Then from there on, maybe I can see more products going around the world. Lots of things can be done out of weaving. It's quite an interesting art. I hope I'll continue doing it until I get my team, a team of my own going. Nasa kuranda sunza.